yourself. So now today I'm going to show you a yummy and healthy milkshake called Ragi Milkshake. So let's get started. To make the Ragi Milkshake, we need some ragi, grated freshly coconuts, jaggery, cardamom powder, and sabza seeds. Then let's get started. First, take some sabza seeds and pour some water. First, take a blender and put some ragi and coconuts and the jaggery and cardamom powder. Add some water and blend it well. You can also add milk. After blending well, it will be like this. Now filter it. See how creamy it is. See how well the sabza seeds are soaked. I'm going to taste it. It's too yummy and delicious. Try it in your home. Please subscribe my channel for more.